tramped all the way from Minnesota.
Why is that?
I wanted to catch a spark.
If you're traveling in the North Country Fair,
I say no one wants to hear what a kid wrote last month.
Well, I like your songs.
Where the winds hit heavy on the borderline.
Who wrote this?
He did.
Remember me.
How about that Joan Baez, folks?
Well, she's pretty. Sings pretty. Maybe a little too pretty.
Your songs are like an oil painting at the dentist's office.
You're kind of an asshole, Bob.
If you go with snowflake storm, with the rivers freezing, summer ends.
If anyone is gonna hold your attention on stage, you have to kind of be a freak.
Yeah, you can be beautiful or you can be ugly, but you can't be plain.
To keep her from the howling winds.
When's the new album out?
Soon. 200 people in that room, and each one wants me to be somebody else. And they should just let me be.
Let you be what?
Whatever it is they don't want me to be.
I hear Bob is playing electric.
Not on our stage, he isn't.
They just want me singing Blowing in the Wind for the rest of my goddamn life.
Then you.
Well, this is gonna piss some people off.
You came here with nothing but a guitar. You never talk about your family, your past.
People make up their past, Sylvie. They remember what they want, they forget the rest.
I wanna know which side he's on.
I'm not sure they wanna hear what I wanna play, Johnny.
I wanna hear it.
Down.
Play
loud. Make some noise, BD.
To have you on your own. Like a complete unknown. Like a rolling stone.
Good girl. Good girl.
Being a CEO means being a collaborator and a nurturer.
Don't you have to be at work?
Everyone is just waiting for me to buckle under the pressure.
Is now a good time to introduce the interns?
Yeah. Hey, how'd you get that dog to calm down?
I gave it a cookie.
You always have cookies on you.
Why, do you want one?
Who decided to make me a part of that mentor program? You have 7 minutes.
So, how did it start?
I see myself as a
power-hungry personality.
You think that's what I am?
I think you like to be told what to do. Sorry, I didn't mean to. That was incredibly inappropriate.
Your behavior is unacceptable.
Is it? We're gonna do this. We need to set some rules that you and I both agree on.
Did you order this?
Starting with, I tell you what to do and you do it.
And if I don't?
Get on your knees.
No! What?
Get on your knees now. Is that what you want?
You're very young. I don't want to hurt you.
Hurt me? I think I have power over you, because I could make one call and you lose everything. Does that turn you on when it's done? Oh, hey, you forgot your laptop at the office.
Mom, can Mary sleep over?
I genuinely believe women with power would behave differently.
Want to stop?
You seem liberated.
I've never experienced anything like this.
Good girl.
Look at you!
Fix your face! You're dealing with the public, handling people's food.
Stop! Please.
Oh, you can pipe down and all standing there like an ostrich. People. Can't stand them. Cheerful, grinning people.
I'm not seeing a bit.
Where do you think you're going?
For a walk.
People are going to accuse you of loitering with intent.
Your sister called me.
Who?
Chantel.
I know who my sister is, thank you very much. When are you going to settle down?
Well, you have somebody for me.
Yes, Jesus.
At least he was a single man. Do you want to come to the flat on Sunday? The girls would like to see you.
You know I've got health issues. I might spend the day lying in bed. She makes everything about her. She's rude, man. I've been harassed by people all day. I'm sick to death of it. I just want it to all stop.
Why are you so angry? Why can't you enjoy life?
I don't know.
You worry me, you know.
Pansy, what's going on?
I'm so lonely. What are we gonna do about it?
I don't understand you, but I love you.
And her over there with that fat baby, parading it around in the little outfit, not dressed for the weather, nah, with pockets. What's the baby got pockets for? What's it gonna keep in its pocket?
My son, we are hunters, the greatest the world has ever known.
Охотник до сказки.
Каждая сказка есть правда.
Who's next?
I heard the noise of thunder.
Are you like your father, a gangster? A killer?
And I heard a voice. And behold, hell followed with him.
There's a man going round taking names.
My son.
And he decides who to free and who to blame.
Yes, an animal stronger than you can imagine.
The hairs on your arm will stand up.
Tell me about this hunter.
Some are born and some are dying.
Once you're on his list, there's only one way off.
When the man comes around. When the man comes around. Whoever is unjust.
You think you have some kind of honor? Some kind of code?
They'll be unjust.
You're just
another man.
Whoever is righteous.
Hunting for a trophy.
Let him be righteous still.
Just like our father.
When the man comes around. When the man comes around.
Embrace who you really are, son. And you will become a legend.
When the man comes around. When the man comes around.
He's super cute. Do you just love getting to be home with him all the time?
Yeah, I do. I love it. You're an artist, right?
Well, I used to be.
Oh, wow.
But that feels like a lifetime ago. So
yeah.
Literally.
Definitely.
We get it.
I used to be a stripper.
The before times.
Yes.
Nobody in this family can clean their own butts. If you wake him up, I will rip your throat out.
Okay, for what it's worth. I would kill to stay home with him every day.
Mama fuzzy.
I'm not fuzzy.
Oh, I just feel off. Look at my teeth. See how sharp they are?
It's a little bit weird.
Motherhood.
It changes you. It connects you to some primal urges.
I feel like I'm stuck.
Make up a plan, draw up a schedule. Happiness is a choice. Happiness is a choice.
I'll try. I'm never going to be smart, happy, or thin ever again. Oh, and I'm pretty sure I'm turning into a dog.
You're so funny.
Do you ever feel like the big secret is that we are gods? We fucking create life. We are so powerful.
What the fuck?
I could crush a walnut with my vagina. I am a woman. I am an animal. I am Nightbitch.
You're so dirty. Where did you go?
I am Kraven.
Come to me.
Never shared my secret with any soul.
You've had this spell since childhood. Tell me what you can from the beginning.
It is like a dream. It was our wedding. When we turned around, everyone was dead. The stench of their bodies was horrible. Standing before me was death. But I had never been so happy.
This creature is a force more powerful than evil. Its desire is to consume all life on Earth.
Only you can redeem us. He is coming.
There is a devil in this world, and I have met him.
But you could never please me as he could. I'm ready.
Sonic, you finally found your family.
Try to keep up.
I know it hasn't always been easy, but you didn't change who you are in here.
Yeah, in my lungs.
Or your heart.
There's been a high-level security breach. And we need Team Sonic's immediate assistance. Project Shadow is far beyond anything we've ever encountered.
Shadow's story began a lot like yours, Sonic. But where you found family and friends, Shadow found only pain and loss.
All right, we got a rogue alien on the loose. How do we find it?
Start
with a giant fireball?
I love it. Let's start with a giant fireball.
He is much more impressive than the hedgehog I fought previously.
Dude, I'm standing right here.
You're a colorful bunch.
We don't want to fight you.
Actually, Sonic, I would like to fight.
No, no! Yeah! My turn. Can we just talk about this?
He's too powerful.
Sonic! I can't believe I'm saying this, but we need you-know-who.
This is a bad idea.
When has that ever stopped me?
Doctor! We have visitors.
This is sad, Robotnik. Even for you.
We need your help.
On one condition.
Let's do this!
If I can't rule the world, I might as well save it!
I need room.
But, sir, I don't have the proper materials.
Found some.
When we're done, there won't be anything left.
Hey, no cheat codes!
What did you do?
What I had to.
Welcome home, my boy.
It's impossible.
Is it?
It couldn't be.
Couldn't it?
I am.
Are you? In the saggy flesh.
Years before that.
Riders of the Mark! Brothers of Rohan!
There was an older tale.
Arise!
We come with an offer to strengthen Rohan.
Hera, daughter of Helm, I, Wolf, seek your hand in marriage.
Our fathers speak as if I were not even in the room.
I do not want to marry you.
You do not seek an alliance. You seek a throne. You will live to regret this, old man. He's dead. You will pay for this with your life.
The boy I knew would never wish for war.
The boy you knew is gone.
Fire!
There's so many of them. I pledged to fight for my king.
You know nothing of war.
I'm the fastest rider you have.
People need hope, Hera. Something to believe in.
My pride. My joy. You could rule the world.
I am afraid of you.
You should be.
What does mortal want with rings?
Our king Odysseus. The smartest of all the heroes. He led us for 10 years in the Trojan War, before his brilliant plan to build the great horse. The Trojans thought it was a gift and took it behind their walls. Then out poured our soldiers. Odysseus led us to victory.
People love stories.
You were there?
I am Odysseus's wife.
Odysseus is dead.
Not to me.
There was no king. He sailed to Troy years ago. Took the best men with him.
All year, suitors have been turning up,
waiting for his widow to choose a new husband to be king.
Scoundrels, they're just here for your wealth.
Look at this island. A wasteland. Gangs of thugs terrifying the people.
They need me alive. At least until I choose my husband.
Mother, we can't live with those savages anymore.
I will choose soon, when I finish my wedding cloak.
That woman's making a fool of you, of us all.
I know who you are.
A tramp!
If I were free, I'd fight for what was mine. I'd fight for my people.
What will the people say when they see I have returned alone? That I led all their men to their deaths?
This land is ruined. I sacrificed it for him.
I have a proposal for you. A hunting party.
Where is he?
Who are you?
Your waiting is over. The one amongst you who can string the bow and shoot the arrow through the axes, that man will be my husband.
Close the gates.
How can men find a wall but not find their way home?
Some war becomes home.
Give the man the bow.
The snow was falling, falling faintly through the universe, and faintly falling on all the living and the dead. Ingrid, do you think I need to say goodbye to my closest friends?
I think you should do whatever you want to do.
I will not go out in mortifying anguish.
I don't know what to say.
I'm hoping you'll say yes.
Yes to what?
You're gonna need a lawyer.
No, this is an absolute secret.
I'll sleep with my door open, and the day that you find it closed is the day it's already happened.
I've completely lost faith in people doing the right thing.
I'm learning from her, and you should too. Lots of ways to live inside a tragedy. Do you hear them? It's daytime. And you're alive.
We're getting reports of a crime wave across the region.
I'm live outside the West Wallaby Street house of the evil inventor, Mr. Wallace.
Evil? I'm innocent. Who could possibly be behind all this?
Gentlemen, we are releasing our final report on the Y2K computer problem.
Everyone's here.
We will experience no major national breakdown.
Someone's on the net.
That's pimp as hell.
You've got mail.
Break
Video and everything. That's crazy.
Breakdown.
Oh.
They're combining or something.
Oh, snap!
Think they'll still do graduation?
Y2K.